royal baby live, Meghan Markle will set impressive new record if baby Sussex is born today. Pregnant Meghan Markle could set an impressive new record if the Duchess finally gives birth to the royal baby today. If the 37-year-old has the child she will share with Prince Harry today, many royalists and fans of the pair will be ecstatic, though not the UK's bookies. A record number of bets were placed on the American having her first child today on May 2nd, meaning it would be an all-time high in the form of payouts from bookmakers. In fact, so many bets were placed on the former Suits actress and Deal or No Deal model having her baby today that bookies had to suspend betting altogether. The total payout will be an eye-watering £580,000. A bookmakers.tv spokesman said, "A six-figure payout for a novelty market is almost unheard of, but it appears that royal fans simply can't help themselves when it comes to baby Sussex." Ever since Harry and Meghan announced they were expecting a baby, savvy punters have been going all out, and the bets on the longer odds have seen liabilities rocket over the last few days. Kensington Palace has said Meghan has not had her child following speculation that mounted when they announced Prince Harry, 34, would be jetting off to Europe in less than 7 days' time. The father-to-be will travel to the Netherlands for the Invictus Games on May 8. Kensington Palace said, "His Royal Highness will then travel to The Hague to officially launch the one-year countdown to the Invictus Games The Hague 2020. 6 p.m. update. Has Meghan already had the royal baby? The huge hint she has. Royal fans are eagerly awaiting news on Meghan Markle and the soon-to-be-born royal baby, but has Meghan already had her baby? Here is one huge hint that she has. Meghan Markle is expecting her first baby with husband Prince Harry, and all eyes are on Kensington Palace for an announcement. Fans are waiting to hear news of Meghan going into labor, or indeed that the baby has already arrived. There is one clue which points to Meghan having already given birth, however. Kensington Palace issued a statement saying the Duke of Sussex will be visiting the Netherlands next week, for an official engagement in Amsterdam. The statement from Kensington Palace said, "His Royal Highness will then travel to The Hague to officially launch the one-year countdown to the Invictus Games The Hague 2020. This for many has pointed towards Meghan having already given birth to their baby, with many believing she has done so in secret." 5 p.m. update, Prince Harry set to miss Amsterdam trip to welcome baby. Meghan's royal baby is on the way and could be forcing father-to-be Prince Harry to miss out on an official visit to Amsterdam planned for next week, as the Duchess of Sussex has already passed her due date, royal expert Katie Nichols claimed. Commentator Katie Nichols has dismissed the suggestion as she warned the baby is on the way as the Duchess of Sussex already passed her due date. Speaking to Today, Ms. Nichols said, "Babies come in their own time frame. Meghan said the end of April, early May. Apparently the due date was actually Sunday. If that is right, she is only a couple of days overdue, but, of course, there is time yet. If she's late, and many people are with their first baby, I reckon that trip to Amsterdam and The Hague is not going to happen for Harry." 3:30 p.m. update, private ambulance drives through Windsor with police. A private ambulance with a police escort has been clocked driving through Windsor, sparking rumors Meghan Markle has gone into labor. The ambulance was seen lurking around the front entrance of the Frogmore Cottage grounds moments ago, according to Simon McCoy of the BBC. Tweeting his excitement, he said, "Private ambulance with police escort seen driving through Windsor. Hashtag just saying." The palace told Fabulous Digital Meghan has categorically not given birth at this stage. Replying to the BBC's tweet, ITV journalist Chris Shipp said, "It went in the front entrance. Anything for Meghan would never go that way." He added an ambulance emoji at the end of his post. 2:45 p.m. update, is Meghan keeping herself busy by managing the Sussex Royal Instagram account? Royal fans believe Meghan is keeping herself busy by managing first person the Instagram account of the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's household. The first clue royal fans have picked up on is the spelling of the captions, with several American-style spellings being used instead of British ones. A second clue further suggests Meghan could be running the royal Instagram account as both American and British currency is used. Royal fans suggest the final clue lies in the use of emojis, which are rarely seen on other royal accounts. 1:50 p.m. update, royal fans convinced Meghan has already given birth, with one claiming the baby has been named James. Royal fans are being starved of news regarding Meghan and Harry's royal baby after the parents-to-be announced they would not be sharing plans regarding their firstborn. While some royal watchers are patiently waiting to hear the long-awaited announcement regarding the birth of baby Sussex, others are looking for even the tiniest of clues that may suggest when and where the baby will come. And within the past few days, many have taken to Twitter and other social media to express their doubts Meghan is still pregnant, with many stating the Duchess of Sussex has indeed given birth. One Twitter user even claimed to know which name the royal baby has been given. They wrote, "Meghan Markle gave birth to a baby boy on May 1, 2019. Named James." 1 p.m. update, baby Sussex to share the title of heaviest heir to the throne with Prince Louis, punters. Meghan and Prince Harry's royal baby will be sharing the title of heaviest heir to the throne with their little cousin Prince Louis, many punters believe. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex's firstborn is yet to be born, but the majority of punters are putting their money on baby Sussex being just about the same weight of the youngest son of Prince William and Kate, Duchess of Cambridge. Betting website Betfair has opened a market asking punters to gamble on the weight of Harry and Meghan's firstborn. Among the options available, there are weights spanning from £7 to £7 15 ounces, less than £5. And £10 or over. But the option favored by punters is £8 to £8 15 ounces, which is currently at 6/4. 11:45 a.m. update, Meghan's baby to be fiery and courageous. Meghan will give birth to a fiery and courageous child with the potential to become a superstar as fiery planets align this month, astrologer Caris Milona revealed. The Los Angeles-based astrologer said, "The child will be completely courageous and fearless and bold. Because end of April, beginning of May brings in a lot of what are called fire planets. Jupiter in Sagittarius, Venus in Aries, which is fire. There is a great fiery lineup, so to go back to fire, air, earth and water, we are looking at the child being born with a lot of extroverted, fiery, courageous, superstar and sparkle components here." 11 a.m. update, royal fans convinced baby is here. One royal fan took to social media to write, "I think that baby Sussex is already here, and the trips to visit Frogmore by the Queen, Will, Kate etc. are cover for visiting baby. And you know what, I'm cool with that. Good on Harry and Meghan for taking whatever time they need, want to get to settle in with their new baby." Another added, "Defo think the Duchess of Sussex had had her baby already and just not told anyone. Hashtag where's the baby?" 10:30 a.m. update, baby Sussex to bump the Yorks down the line of succession. Meghan and Prince Harry's royal baby will bump the Yorks down the line of succession to the throne. While it is unlikely baby Sussex will ever become the UK's monarch, their arrival will have consequences on the line to the throne. The baby will be seventh in line, which means Prince Andrew, the Duke of York, will be pushed into 8th place in the line of succession. And his daughter, Princess Beatrice and Princess Eugenie, will be moved down into 9th and 10th place. 10:15 a.m. update. 10 a.m. update, Queen has visited Meghan and Harry. Royal fans started to believe Meghan has already delivered baby Sussex after the Queen paid a surprise visit to Meghan and Harry at their new home, Frogmore Cottage, in late April, officially to formally welcome the couple to Windsor. A source told The Sun, "Her Majesty wanted to formally welcome the Sussexes to their new home, so she was their first visitor. After all, they've practically moved into her back garden." However, some royal fans are convinced the Queen really wanted to meet the already born baby in person. One wrote on Twitter, "I'm starting to feel that baby Sussex is already here. The Queen's visit did it for me." 9:30 a.m. update, Meghan has been dreaming of becoming a mother for years. In an interview released a few years ago recently come to light, Meghan revealed she dreamed of becoming a mom one day. Speaking to The Brew, she said, "I dream to be a mom with wee ones running around my house. 9.00 AM update, Meghan's mother Doria Ragland is not at her LA home. Pictures have emerged of Doria Ragland's dog being walked by a dog walker. Doria is regularly seen taking her pets out for a stroll, and the news suggests she is in the UK with Meghan and Harry in anticipation of the royal baby's arrival. 8.40 AM update, new baby girl's name emerges. The name Allegra has quickly become one of punters' favorite in the past weeks, according to betting website William Hill. Company's spokesman Rupert Adams said, "The big news right now is all about Allegra. Allegra was 100-1 just 2 days ago, suddenly it's in at 12-1.